guys, welcome back to my YouTube cooking channel. My name is Fatima Tunkara. Thanks for joining me. So today I will just want to talk with you guys, talk with my audience. I'll give you guys updates what I've been doing. I got this meat. I bought it from the farm. The guy delivers it. He's really nice, amazing, super. I want to use the word when somebody is serious with their business and they always respond on time. They deliver on time. Yes, that's how it is. So I got the lamb, the baby lamb, and then we have the head of the lamb. So I just asked him to cut it in the middle just so it's easy for me to clean when I'm ready to cook it. I've not yet decided what I'm gonna cook this lamb. I might use the head of the lamb. I might use it to cook findi, or I might just make a pepper soup. It's a super good, so I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment sections down below. I'm gonna keep this in the freezer. Let me know in the comment sections down below what you would like me to use this lamb head for and make it. So this is the tongue. I don't like the tongue. I just threw it away. So I'm just gonna keep it here. He slices it really good. So these are just chops that he sliced like this. And then some he just cut as a barbecue steak like this. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go ahead and start getting into this, but mostly I just want to talk about, you know, why we've just been so busy. So as you guys already know, you guys see me cooking. Most of my videos are almost, let's say 99% of my videos are food related. I do have a great passion for cooking. My mom loves to cook. She would find any reason to be in the kitchen cooking. I just love cooking. I just had it in me. My grandmother was an amazing cook. She was one of the best cooks to have ever lived on earth. And so is my mom, and so am I. I'm just kidding. I used to cook since when I was little in Gambia. I had a nanny. Each time she's cooking back home in Africa, I would go to the market for her. We have a big market and a small market. Master Selokona, Master Bakote. She would make me a list. I would go to the small market, grab the things for her, come. And then, you know, I would just be in the kitchen. I love being in the kitchen around her. You know, I would grind the onions, peel the onions, grind the black pepper, do all this minor stuff. And then the kumu bulaka, I would serve it for her. So, you know, I would do that. She'll tell me, Fatima, come do this. And when you're done, I'll give you, you know, part of the fish so you can make your small grown soup with it. So, moreover, I was just excited being in the kitchen, helping her. One thing also was, I had elder sisters, and when they cooked, let's say when they cooked and then the food was a little bit salty, or you know, something was wrong in the food, when I sat down, by then I haven't started cooking. I was so young, the first bite of the spoon that I take, I was like, oh, there's too much salt on the food. Oh, the food doesn't taste right. Oh, it shouldn't, you know, I would make comments like that about the food. And then, you know, they would always say, you always have something to say. I bet you're gonna be the worst cook ever. So I think I always knew what I wanted when it came to food. So our nanny got married, you know, I had to take over. We had a morning school and then an afternoon school. So I took afternoon shift because I wanted to be able to go in the market in the morning, do groceries. We do groceries in Africa every day, almost every day. That's like the normal thing. So I would do the groceries. I'll wake up at 8 or 7, go to the market, come back, cook lunch, and cook lunch, rice and stew, and then dress up by, I think, 1:45 we start school, or 2 p.m dress up and then go to school. So that's just how I started. Pretty much this is something that has just been, you know, through my life I've been doing. I've just really been so happy from the response and the support that we've been getting when it comes to this channel. But we've gone to a place where I started working back again. I work as a hairdresser, hairstylist, and a makeup artist. That's what I do. That's my passion. I do braid hair. I do individual lashes, which I'm about to get my license soon to do. I've not really been doing it because I'm not licensed, but inshallah, I will be pretty soon done with my classes and then, you know, get my license. And I just decided actually to rebrand the House of Glam 247 to Calajula's Beauty brand, Calajula as a whole. In future, in case we want to open a Calajula's restaurant, Calajula's hair salon, Calajula's makeup studio, Calajula's enterprise, Calajula's mall, the possibilities are endless. I decided that I wanted a business of my own. I want to be independent. I want to be able to work for myself. with or without a pandemic, I want to be able to be at home and still work. So what we are doing now is we built a website. We're gonna leave the information down in the description about the person that built the website for us. We're gonna sell cosmetics like HT Versus, Francois Bidon, so many amazing brands. We are working directly with the companies to cover their brand in here in Washington State and also on our online store. So that's been, and I also came up with a bundle here, bundle kit, which is really amazing. So this is just a video to summarize what I've really been doing and then what we're gonna do with this channel. And JJ and I have just been working for the past couple of months, building our own brand, opening up our business. It's been a long ride. You know, we decided that we wanted a business. We weren't just gonna open up a business. This is a business that we took no loan. We got a business lawyer, which is super expensive, crazy expensive. I didn't even know that with a phone call you are charged. We've just been wanting to be financially free, opening up our own business. I'll leave the link to all our business, our website. It's not yet up. We're gonna launch it on Christmas Eve, inshallah, by the grace of God. And then on our Color Jewelers Beauty, our beauty page, where you get to see my braiding that I do, the bridal makeups that I do, the makeups that I do, the hairstyles that I do, all those other amazing things. Honestly, that's the only thing that has been keeping us from making time, because each day we are building our website, we are taking pictures of products, we are talking to suppliers, we are doing business things, we are talking to our contractors, we're going to our store and making sure everything is going okay. But we opened up this channel to inspire, to give out recipes. And now with our new business that we are starting, there are so many things we are learning along the way, so many things we are doing, and then so many things that we knew that we could have done. And I know there's so many people out there, so many other braiders like me, especially us African women, so much talent. We have so much talent doing braiding, doing makeup, but I've learned to dream big. I've learned to dream out of the box. I've learned to want big things for myself. I was just comfortable, you know, where I am. But with JJ, he's somebody that has shown me what I can do. He inspires me every day, you know. He supports me through everything. When I started braiding, we just took in our two bedroom apartment, he turned the place into a salon for me. He told me I could do it. When I did makeup, he would lend me practice on his face how to do makeup. When I was starting out, he would lend me, you know, he would look up, he would follow all these makeup artists. Tony X, shout out to Tony X, my husband said, he told me that, you know, even when I'm sleeping, you put this makeup artist, Tony X, because she's just an amazing makeup artist. He said, you put this lady so much in my head that even if I'm sleeping, I dream of her makeup looks, you know. He's supported me through thick and thin. He's been there for me at my lowest. He's been there for me when I couldn't even be there for myself. He's just supported me, made me realize my talent, make me want to dream big. Honestly, the sky is the limit. And I know I'm somebody that always make decisions. Oh, I want to do this, I'm gonna do this, oh, I'll do this. But he's the one that whenever I tell him what I want to do, what my dreams are, what I, you know, he goes on the internet, he researches, he finds out, he talks to people, he hires lawyers and make sure, you know, we're on the right track. So I really love and appreciate him for that. He helped me set up my first makeup studio, which was in our room, to the second, and now to our store, inshallah, which we'll share that video with also you guys pretty soon. But that's the amazing thing I wanted to tell you guys. So with the YouTube channel, instead of just doing the cooking, we wanted to change, rebrand the Color Jewelers Kitchen into the Color Jewelers. That way we have a section for the cooking, and then we have a section, a playlist. We create a playlist where we have the cooking part and also we have the beauty part. So we will post pictures and we will bring pictures of the cooking, and we will also post pictures of the beauty side, which is gonna be so, you know, have varieties of makeup, hair, products that we have, everything that we have. And then that way you guys are not just limited to seeing what we can do in the kitchen, but our daily lives, our business life, how, if you have any question, if you're planning to set up your own business. I mean, I did mention rebranding this channel, you know, a lot of times, and most of you welcome the idea. I'm sure by the time this video is up, or a couple of days after it's up, you will be the Color Jewelers, and then we still have the Color Jewelers Kitchen on the YouTube. Like I said, we'll play a playlist where we'll have the kitchen, and then we'll also have, you know, the cooking, the beauty side of it. I am super excited. I just want to say thank you, a very big thank you to you guys for all your love, for all your support. I'm really grateful. I'm so blessed with amazing family members, with amazing friends that supported my dream from day one, that stood by me through thick and thin. I just want to thank my family, my brothers, my uncles, my mom, my dad, my sister, and my sister's sister. So, let me tell you guys, I have two sisters. One of them is my sister, Ami. And then I have the other one, Fujiji, which is my sister's sister. So, that one. And I have the other one, which is my sister's sister. You know? And you guys already know what that means. If you have two sisters and the other one, we talk, we're more closer, we talk every day. You know, she's been my ride or die, she's been promoting, she even changed her little WhatsApp.
Sorry, this way. Sorry, yeah.
So guys, sorry about that, that's my business partner JJ right there. So there was just some documents that we needed to sign to for our business purposes. So you see why we've just been so busy, even in the middle of, you know, in the middle of filming a YouTube video, we are signing forms, we are just doing so many things at once. I just want to thank you guys so much. I'm really excited for this new venture for JJ. Can you please check if I'm still recording before I kill myself fucking here and then freckle on the neck with the record. Make sure you are subscribed to our YouTube channel. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you share and you guys can see.